leech!
Way too close, guys. Keep an eye out for that spacing.
Alright, I paused the game. We have a couple people like running into each other, almost running into each other. Keep in mind for that spacing.
Yeah.
Keep in mind where the people are according to you. I'm gonna resume the game in 3, 2, 1.
Prepare the
Happy, stay further right.
I'm just trying to say, we need to set some up where... Hold on,
get in the area. I'm gonna be on this top left side.
You get the ones behind you.
Right side. Yeah, top to y'all. There's no name.
Godfather, this is Team Charlie.
Got it up and down.
Over.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, Lord, somebody cover me. Top left. Oh.
Aim for the hut. Take him down faster.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I got it. He's coming
too fast. It's one in. Yeah, there's one coming.
Oh, Lord.
I'm reloading. I'm dead.
You're done for.
They is attacking me.
Understood. Evac on its way.
Open
LZ,
2 minutes
ETA.
This is not
helping. Oh, father, get
us the hell out of here!
We can't hold! It's
2 minutes! Team Charlie, repeat last, over. Team Charlie, repeat!
Okay, we got everything repaired?
Yeah. Them fans jumping out the sky, y'all. Right side, though.
All teams under attack. Hold your ground and we'll get you out.
Hey! They jumped from up there.
You guys got a lot of room to work with.
Y'all repair the walls and stuff.
Okay.
I can't believe y'all let me die.
I died too.
There's that green flap over the middle of the floor, and soon there's going to be blue circles that pop up in it. Everyone needs to see the green flap over there. Blue pop up, everyone needs to see the green flap
over there. Get on the
trailer ASAP!
Oh. Everyone choose a blue circle.
Oh.
Everyone needs to be inside of one blue circle for us to go into the next part.
Oh.
Have you just done one, but you're not no more.
Everyone,
get to your location.
So you need to stay clear of the railing. If you die now, you do not come back. Stay clear of the railing and aim for the heads.
If I made the wrong move.
Oh my goodness.
Why y'all shooting?
The zombies up here!
They're killing themselves.
No, they ain't.
Oh. Oh! That's a lot of them over there.
Well done, team. You made it.
Ooh, let's get a hike.
Back to the RV.
Uh-huh. What do you think I do? That's a great spike, though.
We a little high up, ain't we?
I know, we're coming up.
Where we at?
Lord. Congratulations, like you guys. You have won your freedom. So in first place, we have Javier. Second place, we got Taya. Third place, we got Natalie.
What?
Fourth place, we got Khalil. And fifth place, we got Kayla.
Whoa.
Okay.
Can everyone walk back into their circle?
Now I'm scared I'm gonna fall.
You know what? I was taking so many for the team.
Thank you. turning those zombies into toast. Hey, things are starting to heat up down there. Get ready for wave three. Challengers are bringing their A game. This is great stuff. That they are made of stern stuff. Now it's time to head upstairs to the gantry.
Coming up, a word from our sponsors.
The
Ford Hunter Crossbow delivers a sting where others are left wanting. No other crossbow has such high levels of accuracy combined with a lightweight pickup and impressive reload speed. Horde Hunter. The final word in crossbow technology.